The ancient Sandhya Gayatri Mandir at Jagatsukh in Kulu district of Himachal Pradesh. Photography inside are near Manali. Here are the Pandavas are supposed to have worshipped here. Jagatsukh was the ancient capital of a small kingdom in Kulu, and the Pandavas are supposed to have worshipped here. Sandhya Gayatri Mandir, very unusual to have the Sandhya Gayatri Mandir, and the priests here are ladies. These are some of the priests here, the lady priests here. These are the ancient idols supposed to have been worshipped by the Pandavas during their exile. And photography beyond this point is prohibited, but there are three idols of Sandhya Gayatri there: a Shiva Gayatri, a Vishnu Gayatri, and the very this is the lady priest. This is the priest in charge of the Sandhya Gayatri Mandir, the head priest. She's 67 years old. 67
yes.
years old, and has been the long time head priest of the Sandhya Gayatri Mandir.
Piri to piri khandan.
It is her family is the
long time
long are the priests.
Mera beta puja karta
hai. Oh, acha acha.
Do ladka
hai. Acha, badhiya. She is the head priest.
Aapka shubh naam?
Ravi Prasad.
Bahut acha.
Haan, bahut. जगतसुख पांडवों के समय का 5000 वर्ष पहले का मंदिर. दिस सेज दैट दिस टेंपल इज 5000 इयर्स ओल्ड, एंड हियर आर द थ्री लेडी प्रीस्ट्स, द हेड प्रीस्ट्स ऑफ दिस टेंपल. The ancient idols which the Pandavas are supposed to have worshipped at Sandhya Gayatri Mandir. Amazing, very, very unusual temple to Sandhya Gayatri. And this has the Shiva Mandir at the back, and next to the Shivling are the idols of Vishnu and Surya and Brahma. But this is the जगत सुख द संध्या गायत्री मंदिर एट जगत सुख